So this song is called Armies of Angels. It's off my new record, Iron Sea and the Cavalry. And I wrote it while I was up in Maine. And it was sort of a strange occurrence, but I was walking through our barn and I found one of those tea leaf stained Gettysburg addresses written by Abraham Lincoln. I don't know how it got there, but it was there. And so the song is about rescue, you know, some sort of being rescued by mysterious, unknown forces in life, but that come along and save you in a painful time. Everybody needs a savior. Everybody needs a saint. Pray with us in the morning. Take away all our pain. Deep in our distant dreams, we cry for our hearts to heal. It's so hard to be alone, not knowing how to feel. Armies of angels, rifles with tears so long. This is the hallowed ground, this is our freedom song. Pushing through a heavy mist, reaching for the light. You are the locomotive, and the coal is burning bright. To reach a destination, when the hills are so high, I'm going through the stations in the train ride of my mind. Armies of angels, rifles with tears so long. This is a hallowed ground, this is our freedom song. Armies of angels, rifles with tears so long. This is a hallowed ground, this is our freedom song. These are the lonely times, lonely nights I've been away. These are the long days, long nights I had away. Everybody needs a savior. Everybody needs a saint. To pray with us in the morning, take away all our pain. Armies of angels, rifles with tears so long. This is a hallow ground, this is our freedom song. Armies of angels, rifles with tears so long. This is a hallowed ground, this is our freedom song.
Dog and